FMS P51 800 millimeter. Got the 2S batteries to make a 4S in there. And we got some bad weather tonight, so it'll have to be a quick flight. And also the winds are coming off to the right, so it's an interesting wind situation. Anyway, here we go. Bring it in now. Well, I'm not used to that wind direction. I should have probably tried that twice. Hopefully I didn't bend the prop. Amazing how resilient. This darn fence here, I'd need to find another place, I think. Still good. That was quite a thollop. And thanks for watching. Please subscribe. More flights to come.